So we're here to support him, and hopefully people realise that, you know, what he's doing is not just him, it's for all of us, you know. So he should be right to play. Why shouldn't he? You know, if he's had an exemption, why can't he come and play, yeah?
Somehow he's always the one that's
okay.
Left out and punished and
about
talked bad about and just want to show support for him.
Great.